Welcome to the fourth of six JAWS Inspect reporting onboarding videos. This training video focuses on and is meant to give you a brief overview of the JAWS Inspect element properties report. First, you need to open the web page you wish to evaluate. For demonstration purposes, we will use a test website in a Chrome browser. The element properties report is designed for item-by-item analysis of a web page. In this case, the report opens a dialog box instead of a separate browser tab. This allows you to analyze JAWS speech for a specific component on a page. First, hover your mouse over the page component you wish to test. For this demonstration, I will position my mouse over this text field, but again, it can be any component on a page. To invoke the JAWS Inspect Report menu, as with all JAWS Inspect reports, hold down the Control key and right-click your mouse. From here, choose and click the menu's fourth report called the Element Properties. JAWS Inspect will now automatically pop up the Element Properties report in a modal window. Let's briefly walk through the report's information. Page URL. This should be self-explanatory. Element ID is the unique ID pulled from the HTML code. Element type, again, this should be self-explanatory. JAWS speech is the actual output from JAWS that a JAWS user would experience. Element image, this again should be self-explanatory. And element source, this is the actual associated HTML code. If you want to view and download this information in the standard JAWS Inspect report format, just click the report button at the bottom of the modal. You may recognize this basic JAWS Inspect report format. If not, please refer to the onboarding videos for the full page and element under mouse reports. Now, if you want to download the data into a CSV file, simply click the export button. Okay, this concludes our video training session on the Element Properties Report. TPGI hopes you found this overview of the Element Properties Report helpful as you go through your JAWS Inspect journey, and we appreciate you watching. Thank you.